happy summer. We are moving on with the products from the Beauty Book Volume 8 from Serious Skincare. The next product we're going to take a look at, this is the Reverse Lift Eye Cream. This particular product, I will go ahead and just read what it says in the little manual. They do send the manual with the Beauty Book, the Volume 8, that gives you instructions and sort of the, what it does for every single product in the kit. For the eye cream, it says, Reverse Lifting Firming Eye Cream was formulated to help your eyes look younger through the changes our skin endures in our 40s, 50s, and beyond. So I'm all over that. I'm halfway through 40 on my way to 50. For me, this particular product will go through a good test with that, because right under my eyes is probably my most focused area in my beauty routine, because I do have some heavy bagging, and it just is what it is, and I can conceal it as best as I can. We'll see how this does. We'll step in there, start the routine, and then we'll come back in 7 to 10 days, let you guys know how we did. Okay, so we are back in the bathroom again, if you can't tell by the echo. It's kind of a small bathroom too, and this is like the smallest room in the house, and we have a lot of people sometimes, and it gets a little trafficy in here. It needs to be cleaned the most too, because we have boys. But anyway, let's move on and talk about the next product in the Beauty Book kit that we purchased from Serious Skincare. The next one is going to be the eye cream. And you start with clean, dry skin, of course, which we did. Always talk about that. I do use the A-Wash. I follow that up with the retinol pads, and I'm sort of in mid-test right now with the Cremarium, the Evolve Serum. So we've got that on, and then we'll go ahead and test out the eye cream. This is the Reverse Lift Firming Eye Cream, and I'll go ahead and show that. There we go. And this feels a little bit different than other eye creams I've tried. She does have an eye cream that doesn't really have too much of a feel to it. And it's funny when I say that, because when I say it has a feel to it, this one actually has almost a little bit of a tiny menthol kind of a feel to it when you put it on. You do feel a little heat, cool, tingle to it when you use this. I like stuff like that. It makes me feel like the product is working. I'll go ahead and show the product on the tip of my finger. It's a pinky pink flesh tone color, and we're just gonna go right under the eyes. I'm gonna turn this way, because this is actually where my mirror is. I don't have my glasses on right now, which makes it a little tricky for me to look over here and put it in. So if I go this way into my own mirror, I can kind of see a little bit better, and you guys can see what I'm doing too. So I'm gonna go under the eye, of course, and you guys know that my main concern with my eyes are the shadows from the bags, right here. And they just bug me out, and I've learned how to conceal them, so I mean, I'm basically happy with that, but there's gonna come a day where I'm really gonna be ready to just have some work done here. Maybe, maybe not, we'll see. You guys have to forgive my voice today. The allergies have been so bad. I read an article, I think it was Huffington Post, they were calling it an allergen tsunami this year. And where we live in the mountains, and I'm all finished. We're gonna let this set, and we'll come back in about a week, 7 days time, and maybe a week, 7 days, 10 days, just depends. And I'll let you know what I think about this. I've tried this before, and what I have tried, I've liked. I don't think that I've done a full 7 day run on this to give a great review, so we'll go ahead and do that now. But back to where I was saying, where we live in the mountains. I live in a bowl, almost, with mountains around me. And this time of year is a nightmare for me because I'm allergic to leaves and trees and flowers and pollen and all of that. And we're also neighbors out cutting their grass. And whatever that chemical is that's released in the air when grass is cut, it really kind of takes charge of my vocal cords too. So, sorry guys. Anyway, we'll see you in a week. We are testing out the reverse lift with the Argaferm from Serious Skincare. You guys know I'm a big fan. We will talk to you soon, give you the results. Hi guys, so we are back and we are taking a look at the reverse lift, the reverse eye cream from Serious Skincare. We did give this a good try for about 7 days time. And I have to say that this is probably not one of my most favorite products in the kit, but it does give some results. Now for me, I'll take my glasses off. I do have, you know, some gravity action going on my eyes. And so with an eye cream, it is the most important thing for me that I can see some changes in those little eye bags. And I just didn't see that with this. I am glad it came in the kit. I am glad that I had the opportunity to use it. She does make a different eye cream from the retinol line, I do believe. She may have more than one or two eye creams, to be honest with you, because she has a couple of different lines in Serious Skincare. So I may move into another line and see if I can find something that I like a little bit better still within her Serious Skincare. Either that, or I'm just gonna go back to the Lancome Genifique eye cream that I already use. It's a little bit pricey. I believe I pay about $75 for the Lancome eye cream. And this, I want to say this runs about $40, but for me, I mean, I'm just a Lancome girl, and I'm so loyal to that brand that when it comes to eye cream, you almost can't turn me away from Lancome. So this is really maybe a two-star product for me. It won't be a rebuy for me. I love, love, love everything that Jennifer Stallone does with Serious Skincare, but this is just not the eye cream for me. You guys have a great day. Thanks for watching. Happy shopping. Feel free to leave me a comment at any time. I love hearing from you guys. Have a super summer and talk to you soon.